Hey, I'm Naomi, co-founder here at cloudHQ. cloudHQ solves two really big issues that every single organization is currently facing right now. We solve a huge collaboration issue because, you know, let's say somebody is using Salesforce and then another person is using SharePoint. How do you get the two to communicate? There's going to be a lack of communication, but not with cloudHQ. We sync them together for you. So anything that's done in SharePoint can easily be seen immediately in real time in Salesforce and vice versa. So not only do we solve this collaboration issue, but we also solve a different issue. The issue is to make sure that all of your data should be backed up. Let's say there's other apps that are being introduced into your company. You really need to make sure that everything that's a company asset should be captured and should be backed up properly. You know how to back up your data. You need to make sure that your employees are backing up their data. And you know what? Often they don't know how to do that. That's not their job. It's your job. So what we do is we enable these syncs to make sure that all of these different apps are incorporated into your organization so that you can go ahead and safely back them up with cloudHQ. So let's take an example here. Let's say you're using Office 365 as your primary cloud platform, right, in your organization. And you've got Salesforce as your app because everybody needs to have CRM. And Salesforce is one of the leading CRM systems that exists today. So let's say we were using these two really awesome platforms, right? And let's say we have a project manager, and the project manager is in SharePoint. Here we are in SharePoint, right? That's part of Office 365. It's part of their big suite. Perfect. So there's lots of really cool things you can do with SharePoint that a lot of people don't know, one of which is called a project site. You should really check this out. Project site is like, it's like Slack or Basecamp or any of these project management tools, but on steroids. It is so powerful, and you're able to upload so much different kinds of information that you simply can't access in other kinds of apps. So if you haven't checked out Project Site in SharePoint, you really should. The downfall of Project Site, there is one, and it's a big one. The big one is this. You have different people, collaborators, who are accessing your project site. And what happens when you have one of your collaborators who uploads a file that's just too big? And there's often all these different files that have to be uploaded, but they're just too large. So that means really what you gotta do is you gotta manually download them, you've gotta manually upload them, and you have to make sure that everything is its current version, and it's just, oh, what a headache. So actually, it's such a shame because this tool, Project Site in SharePoint, is so powerful, but often it's not kept up to date. cloudHQ is a perfect solution for that. You don't ever have to download anything manually or upload anything manually or make sure that you have the most current version. Forget about that. It's all done for you in the cloud through cloudHQ. So how do we do it? We sync. We can sync both ways. We can sync one way. Up to you. But this is really awesome. Because what you can do is, for example, in your accounts in Salesforce, there are call logs. So if you've got a project happening in Project Site SharePoint, you don't have to go ahead and find out, oh, did we contact that client? Well, no, because everything will be perfectly synced in real time to your SharePoint project site. So anytime anybody calls that person, that client, for example, in accounts, it'll be logged in Salesforce, and it's automatically saved in SharePoint. So anybody who has access to your SharePoint will be able to see all the activity that's happening in your Salesforce account, in that particular client account. It's kind of cool. And we can do that both ways as well. So what happens is, like, perhaps reports. You need to have reports in there. Perfect. You just sync it through. And you have your reports immediately available in SharePoint. And you can even go ahead and have that synced out to Excel, because we all know how EVPs really like just to see the reports and then manipulate them to understand their numbers, right? We have number projections that we get to look at. Everything is done for you. You never have to go and manually download or manually upload. It's such a pain in the neck. Imagine you're getting PNG files from a collaborator who's a designer, and in that account, in your project site, you need to have images to download them and to upload them. It's painful. It's time-consuming. It's really, like, you could just do everything in the cloud. You don't ever have to do any of these manual things again. And this is how we do it. So everything is synced in both ways in real time. This is actually one of our major solutions. We sync everything in real time. So you can always have your reports in your project site in SharePoint, or in Excel. You could have your accounts and all your call logs immediately accessible in your project site. You never have to worry about any of that. It's all done for you, nothing to download in the cloud. And then secondly, really important, make sure everything is protected. You've got to back up all of your information. It's IT 101, we all know this. Well, this is a great way to do it. Anything that happens in real time, immediately, it's backed up to your cloud storage. And what happens here is that everybody is happy. Your employees are happy, your collaborators are happy, and most importantly, you're happy. Go ahead and email us at support@cloudhq.net. We have over a dozen cloud IT infrastructure specialists waiting to talk to you. Our minimum requirement to have any of our infrastructure specialists on hand on our team is 7 years experience. We even have some people who have over 23 years of experience. We want to understand how you function in your business so that we could tailor a specific and most helpful suggestion about how to make your workplace more efficient that's tailored to you. The call is completely free. So again, support@cloudhq.net. Go ahead, make the call. We're CloudHQ, making your workplace platform agnostic.